going to talk about fitness today. It's all about being mentally strong and physically strong. A lot of times I say those things go hand in hand. In order to be physically strong, you need to be mentally strong too. You know, that last rep where you feel like you can't go another rep. Majority of the time, you could probably go about 40% more than what you actually think you can do. You just have to continue to tell yourself, I can do this. I can go one more. Speaking of that, it reminds me of this example of in my book that I have, my ebook coming out titled Lifeguard, based on a true story. In one of the chapters, I tell a story of how I'm going through a certification and I have to meet one of the requirements, and I struggle really, really bad on completing this requirement. The task at hand was to tread water for hands underneath your armpits for 2 minutes using your legs. And I got down to the last 30 seconds, and my lifeguard instructor, he could read it all over my face. He said, Tim, you better not quit. And then next thing you know, I got my nose above the water and I'm sucking air. And he kneels down to the edge of the pool and he points at me and he says, you better not quit. And he repeats it over and over and over again. And in my head, I tell myself, it's just like a switch came on, a mental switch came on. I said, you know what? I'm not gonna quit. I gotta keep going. I gotta keep fighting. And those 30 seconds went by. He blew that whistle and I floated my tired self over there to the side of the pool. I'm like, man, thank God I did it, you know. He motivated me during this time where it was physical exertion, but it took me to reach a certain mental state in order to push my body to go one more, to keep going on. So that's what I mean when I say, you know, it all goes into being physically strong and mentally strong. They go hand in hand. You push your body to the extreme, to the limit. Hey, get that last rep in. Go one more. Yeah, that's what I want to touch on. Being mentally strong versus physically strong, they go hand in hand. And I just want to tell you guys about my book, my ebook coming out titled Lifeguard, based on a true story. And man, it's definitely a book that you want to check out and read. If you're the type of person that likes going to the movies and watching the movie, that's very suspenseful and it has you sitting on the edge of your chair, and this is the book for you. You need to read this book, because every single time I read this book, I find myself tensing up, you know, unconsciously tensing up, like when you're watching a good behind movie, you tense up. Every time I read this book, the same thing happens over and over, even though I read the book already. So hey, when I release this book, I'll definitely let you guys know. It's free. Make sure you guys check it out. It's something you won't regret. Let me finish sipping on this workout, throw this down, and get my workout in for the day. All right, catch you guys later. Peace.